beacon from the first pod is active. Move out. We need to get there before the Imperials
gotta
do.
Go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Coming in.
We're securing the escape pod.
Let's get that charge up. Alright, dude. I'll check that out later. For the rebellion! Oh, there he is. Fuck. Ah, damn. Gotcha, bitch. The training is real. Let's go try to. Okay, we got the claim back. All right. Oh, what? Oh, okay. I thought it was my own grenade, but never mind. We're good. We're good. I thought the grenade clipped up there and then just dropped down on top of me.
The pod is under our control.
Really?
We're picking up another escape pod homing beacon. Secure the area and the pod.
That's kind of crazy that that's happening. But I'm pretty sure there'll be a fix for it, and they will take care of it in the full release.
We're capturing the escape pod.
No. Ah, crap, I didn't get the throw grenade. Could have stopped him from claiming it. What's up, Callie? How's it going? Good morning to you, actually. Is it still morning? You're 3 hours behind, I believe. People with AMD GPUs. Strange.
We're outgunned. The escape pod will soon be under rebel control.
Oh no, not the oil pit. All right, we're good. I need to get that charge up again. You didn't miss much. Just a couple of good rounds on Walker Assault.
But other than that, we're just starting with a drop zone for a couple of rounds.
Really? The buffering? You're buffering? That's shitty. Gotta fly. Damn backstabbing bitches. Go, there we go. Alright, let's get that pod.
Imperials fired an orbital strike.
That's a friendly. Yeah, I just survived an orbital strike. Woo. I'm on fire. Guten Tag, Bishamon. How's it going? Thanks so much for tuning in. Oh, your internet is also screwing up. We need to get it back. We need to get back. All right, we're good. Oh no! Fuck! Oh man. They're gonna get it. Well, I'll answer that question in just a second. Save by the Grizzle. Oh dear me. Jeez, that guy's trigger happy. You asked, Grizzle, can I ask you a question? You have a strong American accent, even though you're from Germany. Does your family have a strong German accent or a strong American accent? Well, it's basically just me, my mom, and my dad that have this strong, like, American accent, even though we are from Germany. But the rest of my family, they have a very strong German accent when they speak English. Get fucked, mate. Alright. This is getting a bit too crazy for me here. I'm on it. I'm on it. There we go.
We're securing the area around the
escape. Right, Charles. Holy smokes. Get fucked. Oh, fuck. Thought I hit him in the head. Damn it. Didn't get there in time. Buddy, you're good. Get fucked.
They're taking possession of the escape.
This is the last pod that we have to capture, and it's driving me up the wall. Yo, this is crazy, guys! Are you fucking kidding me? Get the bitch! Don't tell me we're gonna get in the draw here. Alright, now we have it. Oh my god, they got it again? Jesus Christ. How's it going, Semtex? Oh no! Alright, fuck it. This is the win now. This is the win. For the win, right here. Get fucked. Alright, more than half. What? He's on the pod! He's on the pod! They got the pod again! This is crazy. This is a... Jesus Christ, come on. Let's go. Alright. Shit's crazy, boys! Alright, boys, here we go. This is it. This is it. This is just crazy. Fuck. I'll answer every single question that just came in just a second. Things are just getting a bit too crazy right now. Are you kidding me? No! Guys, get on it! Go, go, go! Oh no! This is getting too shitty crazy for me! My hands are sweating, guys! They might have gotten it. Yeah, they might have gotten it. Yeah, they might have gotten that one. Fuck! No! And we ended in a draw. Holy shit. Oh. Holy shit. A fucking draw.